Hi everyone and welcome back to a brand new Quick Tip by JANUS Engineering. This time we will take a closer look at one specific topic, and the topic shall be more clarity in what I'm doing here and what I have to see and what I want to see within my NX visual area in here. Well, first things first, let me explain my scenario. I have a JANUS block in here that's clamped in my vise, and around that vise I've created a bounding body, and this bounding body is set on layer 10 as you can see in here. Why do I show that? Well, first of all, let me go into the operation that says face front, and within this operation I'm using that bounding body as a check body within the operation. So as you see, it is selected, and when I generate my tool path I will see that my tool stays away from my block. Well, nice and good, but what do I explain that? I'm actually explaining not the scenario with the bounding body. What I'd like to show you is the options. Within here, there's a save icon that says save layer settings. I could change the name of the layer name. I will call it block at the end. And when I click on the save layout layer in here, I now have saved all my layer settings for this particular operation. So let me apply with the OK icon in here. The other part is I do have another bounding body in here that's placed on layer 185. I also have another operation that's using both of those check bodies now to avoid milling in this area. So once more, I will go right back into this operation, options, save layer settings. And when I click on the save icon in here, it tells me that the layout name is already in use. Do I want to replace it with the current layout? I will say yes. So now that layer layout is saved for this particular operation. And now comes the trick. When I make a right click on the face front operation, objects, and go to switch layer layout, it automatically deactivates and activates all the layers that were saved within the layer layout saving. So the same goes for the save right operation, right click, object, switch layer layout, and here we are now. Both of those check bodies are activated. When I return to my face front operation, we see that the other check body is deactivated. Well, that's it folks. Thanks for your attention. If you don't want to miss one of our future videos, do not forget to subscribe our channel. Bye bye and see you next time.